Hey you. How's it going? Good, good. I don't mean to disturb your playtime at all, but I have some news. Yeah, news. No, it's not bad news. Why'd you ask? No, don't look at me like that. I swear it's not bad news. Now, if you just come to the kitchen. Yeah, come to the kitchen. Come on. So, I'm gonna, how should you say? I'm gonna get you a little present. Is that all right? Yeah? Yeah, you gotta like that. No, it's not a new stuffy, because, I mean, Lord knows you have too many of those already. Okay, fine. You don't. All right. Stop. I was thinking, since you utterly obliterated your last one, I'm thinking we get a new pacifier. You chewed out the other one so easily. It was like you had it for like what, 2 months? Maybe more. Okay, maybe more. I'll give you that. Yeah, but we could do online shopping. Yeah, you want that? Okay. Here, I'll sit at the counter. And you want your own chair? You want the high chair? Yeah, put you in the high chair. Well, I think you deserve it. I do, yeah. Oh, you want to sit in my lap? That's okay. I'll just peer over your shoulder. Only if you promise not to touch the computer again, okay? Because last time you searched up dogs or whatever you did. Or stuffed animals. You messed up my search engine settings or something. I don't know. I'm not just blaming it on you. I know it was you. I saw you. I did. But it's okay. We don't want to talk about that. Just keep your grubby paws away from the keyboard, okay? Yeah? Okay, thank you. Okay, let's get up to the site. Passies RS. I know, I can't believe they made a site just like this. Perfect for you. What about this one? This one's interesting. I like the green. And I like the blue. How it has the dots on it. That's around this big. Do you think you can fit your mouth around something this big? Hey, don't look at me like that. You, shush. I mean, the size of my pinky, it'd be around. Do you want to try it out? Yeah? Here you go. Here's my pinky. Hey, no biting, okay? No. I mean, you're quiet, so I guess it's working, but I mean, maybe you just like it because it's my finger. I'm not making any assumptions. No, why would you think that? Why would you say that? Can I have my finger back? No, oh, no. I need it back. If you want to look at more of them, I need it back. I need it to type. Is that okay? Yeah? Okay, come here. Good little. Good little. Good, good, good. This one's, I like the pattern. Like, it almost looks like little clouds, like little blobs on it, like it's the white blue background. I like this one. This one's cool too. I mean, like, it has the it's like bigger. It's as big as my thumb, I'd say. You have a small mouth. Yes, a very small mouth. I have a very small mouth too. See? Ah. I mean, when you have to had to have braces, it was like really a nightmare because I have big teeth and small mouth. Hey, don't call mommy a rabbit. That's not nice. Anyways. You wanna try it out the size of my thumb? Here you go. Say ah, open wide. Ah. What? What is it? Open wide for mommy. Here you go. Yeah. Be careful not to scrape any of the polish off. You don't want to eat that. It's probably toxic. That's actually. Nah, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, now you don't want to let go, do you? You don't. I know. Because it's like, it's such a. Such a good feeling, isn't it? About this next one, it's purple, your favorite color. Yeah, that's a nice size. It's probably in between the two. Okay, it's probably between my thumb, my pinky, bigger than my pinky, smaller than my thumb. I'd say it's about my ring finger size. At this point, you're just gonna be putting all my fingers in your mouth because you know why not. Yeah, so anyway, I like it. I like the purple. I like the dots on it. It has one of those things, little clasps, that I can like hook it to something. Like you can hook it to like a utility belt or something. I don't know. So you can hold it when you need to have it outside of your mouth, I think. Yeah, I think that's what that's for. You want this one? How about you try my ring finger first? Okay, open wide. Open wide. Here comes the airplane. No, there's no real airplane coming. It could be a train. I don't know. Well, it's just like a finger, I guess. So it's not really that cool. Oh, you think mommy's fingers are very cool? Oh, thank you. All right, well, here you go. I think it's cute how you hold my hand. Yeah, I do. I do. I really do. It's very adorable, just like you. My finger's sticky now. Oh no. I'll have to wipe it somewhere. But anyways, you think you want to get this one? Yeah, it's the right size, isn't it? Yeah, it's a good size. So, my card. No peeking. I don't want you to use it to get, like, Build-A-Bear or something. Or get, like, an orca or something. Like, a stuffed orca. Or I don't know why that's oddly specific. But, yeah, I don't... Anyways, go play in your playroom. I'll order this. And one more thing. Love you, baby. Love you.